Division One match. Andrew Nick wrestling Matt Fields. Fields in the blue and white and in on a double leg. Looking good for the finish. No two awarded yet. Kind of a switch position there for Nick. Nick out of Claymont, Northmont. And there's a takedown. Fields on top. He's a senior, 40-4. Nick, sophomore, 39-10. A lot of matches these guys have competed in this year. Fields going wrist pick. Wrist control there. And deep waist. And there's a good breakdown. 43 seconds left in the first.
160 pounds from Grove City Central Crossing, former state champion.
Long arms there. Really tight, deep waist for Fields. And he's looking at two-on-one tilt here. Close to swipes. Goes the other side, rolls through. And there's two. Official holding two. Period. Good one for Fields. Nice double leg takedown. 2-point tilt. Shot from space. There's an elbow off for Fields, who's in a front headlock position. Straight on shot for Fields. Now Nick gets to his front headlock. See what he does here. Fields finds his way to his feet. Tries to go head inside shot. No head position though. Nick lowers his level defense pretty easily. And there's a high crotch across the body in a crackback position. Nick trying to sit that hip, pop the shoulder out. Fields putting him in a little danger there. No takedown. Traps a leg. 45 seconds. Now Nick, started to get his hips up. Fields captures two of them. There's the takedown. 6-0. Now we saw Fields score on top in the end of the first period. Riding tough. There's a going back for a tilt, trying to roll through. Short time in the second period. And we'll go to the final frame. Hill's gonna go ahead and choose top. The auto top. Seems reasonable considering the way the match has gone. See Nick pop out of here and give himself a chance. right down. He's got armbar on the left side. Goes wrist pick. And there's Nick with the escape. A haymaker away from tying this up, but it's a high crotch. You've been here. We saw Fields go to crackback position. He's there again. This time his shoulder is popped out, and you're going to see Nick. He's right in position to score here. 45 seconds. Well, he can go ball and chain. There's the takedown. Cuts the lead in half, 6-3. 37 seconds. Makes it interesting. Bottom man Fields. Yes, 14 seconds.